Hey there, how's it going? Good morning. I want to play the rest of these. I don't know if I'll get to the rest of them if it runs long, but we're going to play some more of these speed mapping things. Alright. So we're on map 6. We're on map... Fuck's sakes. What map are we on? No, I did that one. We're on this one. I'm hoping I have my mic problems fixed. This is interesting. All right, let's try. That wasn't a good start for that. Yeah, as for my mic, it didn't work so good in the last video. I hope it works in this one. I made a few changes. I use a wireless microphone, keyboard and mouse, because I like to play on my recliner on my TV wall there. And it runs on 2 batteries, but I didn't realize that friggin' somehow... Instead of 2 Duracell batteries, when I opened up and looked in there, there was a Kirkland battery in there. Fucking Kirkland. Like, Kirkland sucks. And I think that might be the problem. I hope you can hear me good. But yeah, I was pretty disappointed because I played the first 16 maps yesterday and... I sounded all frigged up. I didn't like it. I was hoping for some infighting action, but that didn't work out either. One secret, eh? So yeah, each map made in 25 minutes. I'm gonna go with the secret is probably that berserk. Who am I playing? General Rainbow Bacon, Brown Hills. That's a cool name you got there, General Rainbow Bacon. Oh shit balls. What did you do? What did that button do? Are we live? Alright, I think I'm recording this. I hope I am. It's cold out there. It's foggy cold out there. You guys, it's so cold. Winter's coming. Can I get up there? Oh, I see what the button did. Oh, fuck. Thank you. is a sketchy scene right here. I got stuck. Okay, I saved at this point, and I'm glad I did. Because we got a bunch of fat guys in there with an arch... Oh, frig. That button's backwards. Oh, this is a bad situation. Like, a really bad one. Is that the exit? I just don't want to exit. I'd like to kill everybody. Try it again. That's rough. Okay, I don't want to waste my time shooting all these fat guys, but if this guy would just show up here, that would help. Required a bit of strategy and luck, didn't it? Oh, there's a rocket launcher. Alrighty. That was cool. That ending was pretty epic. Let's see what's next. That was that one. Now we got... Oh, Snaxolotl! I hate you so much. Oh my god, I hate you so much. 21 monsters. Oh my gosh. The hatred. This music's perfect for this type of looking room. Got weapons everywhere. Where's the plasma? There it is. Let's grab that. Well, they all woke up and they shouldn't have, because they didn't wake them yet. Oh, I hate you so much. I think I made up pretty good there. Alright, I think those guys are there to stop people from rushing the exit. But, there's still an exit door. We're just gonna shoot everything. I don't know what's in there. Oh, okay, we're done. Oh my goodness. That looked pretty epic. I got lucky on that one, I think. Snaxolotl. Epic maps. Surprised to see you here, actually. Pretty cool. A lot of cool people in this map set. I guess we're moving on from this one. Oh, no. What asshole made this map? There's a video of me making this map. And I've only played it the one time, and it was in that video. I don't know where you... Please, I gotta go. Now for the hard part. Not this guy. Die, you fucker! Can't die on my own map or I look like an asshole. But yeah, this map turned out to be way harder than I meant for it to be. Or maybe I just didn't play it enough. This is only like one of my early times playing it. Oh boy, barrels. I want to get barrel fucked, aren't I? Oh boy, here comes the next thing. What do I have in my pocket? I have one rocket. Here goes nothing then, I don't have a lot of stuff. I better pick up this berserk, I think I might need it. This box is a, yeah, this, okay, the shells, okay. I did give myself more stuff, good. Missed them. Alright, we beat this terrible map. Let's go to the next one. What a terrible map. Alright. Oh, jerk! Saw sensor. What? Alright. That's that's a... What am I talking about? One monster. Oh, this is gonna be a weird one. Is like a big maze? Oh, fucked up. Alright, I get it. I think. I don't like platforming, you guys. It's my weakness. I'm gonna save here for good luck. And then what? There I go. Oh, fuck. Excuse me? Oh, gosh. Okay. That was, tight. A different type of concept there. It was cool. Fiendish, what a mess. What a mess. Alright, that's how that happened. Ah, there's a lot of hit scanner action though. Oh, 86. All right. Buddy, shit. Calm the frick down. Oh my god, I take this very carefully, like one slow room at a time, I think. Okay, this map is pretty fiendish. Alright, let's save here. And then this part. Fuck. Alright, let's try that again. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you guys. This map is pretty epic right now. Crazy. Oh my gosh, we did it, you guys. Man, if you want to be a real prick, like a real asshole, you should have made this red on this side. That would have been hilarious. Then I would have been trapped in here. But I was able to escape and control the flow of monsters out here. But I like this map because it was pretty hectic and crazy. And you absolutely never knew what was going to happen. And I couldn't even talk. I just spent most of the time just like running around, like freaked out. So that was a good one. I liked it. Alright. Alright. So this is that one. Okay. Some loud music here. Turn it down a notch. No secrets? Oh, I don't want to be on that ledge. Oh my gosh, hit scanner hell. Some of these maps might actually have secrets, but they didn't have time to make them secrets. There they go. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I two-shotted the guy. I'm saving here because I don't know if this is an exit or not. It isn't, okay. Well, what the fuck am I doing? Oh my gosh, the teleport now. How did one guy come up? Oh, there's a portal, okay. Maybe I can lure them up one at a time and do a one at a time kind of fight. Exit. Alright, I think we did that one. That was cool. I'm very happy with the way that Cyber Demon fight worked out, if I'm being honest. Alright. I think we might get this done in this video. I'm hoping we can. What number are we on? I lost track. Oh, Obsidian. Obsidian has a special map thing that I signed up to be a part of, and I never did it yet. I should probably do that. I'm confused. What am I doing here? What's this button do? Oh, Obsidian, you're a jerk. Actually. Nope, you're still after me. There we go. I found a loophole in the system. Obsidian, you're a maniac, man. Let's try to do that without cheating, maybe. By cheating, I mean... Wait. Oh, wrong one. Let's see if I can actually do this the way you're meant to. How you would. I was trying to see if I could pick up that gun early. Yeah, other than the way I beat it, I don't know about the way to really beat it. It seems pretty epic and crazy. Unless you're supposed to run, what are you supposed to really do here? Like, the real way to do it. Well, I know I can't just fuck around. I have to grab both the weapons, I think, early. I got boxed in again. Oh, hello, surprise situation that I'm in. I'm gonna save here and see if I can make this work. Nope. Okay. Where's the way? This way? Screw it. Alright, I think my original strategy was the best one. The one you probably didn't think people might do. Alright, what's next? X Dark Master X. Oh no. Okay. X Dark Master X's maps are usually, like, way too hard for me. So I'm a little bit worried that I won't be able to beat this one. X Dark Master X, his idea of UV is like super extra deluxe mega insane UV. Is this map one from, you know, the Shores of Hell? Or not the Shores of Hell. What's that map? It's the third map of the original Doom 1 where you kinda... Yeah. But I guess if I could aim a little bit. Found one of the secrets. What'd I get? Armor. Oh, man. I'll have to remember that. Oh, boys. What is down there? That looks pretty cool. Oh yeah, here we go. This is a Dark Master X fucking map. Fuck. I gotta hope that the archvials get distracted or something. Or maybe I should just try not to deal with them yet. Nope, they're out. Oh man, this is gonna be a nightmare. How do you contend with, like, two archvials and all this mess with, like, no health? I'm gonna be here all day, you guys. I don't have the timing to, like, get that, like, ugh, fuck. Oh, really? I got that close, I guess? Damn it. This is a very unforgiving map, too, because there's, like, I don't think there's any health on this map at all. You give out one armor and a secret. Yeah, let's start over, I guess. I need to beat the first part with better health, you know? That's not much better health. You put one health potion in there, buddy. Jeepers. Where's that other secret, though? That might help. Oh, wait, I got them both. Alright, well, 41% is better than 26%, I guess. Oh my gosh, I didn't mean to hit the fucking wall, obviously. Okay. This is the hardest map. Legitimately. It's okay to give the player some health, you know. That's a thing that you're allowed to do when you make a map. To make the player deal with, like, all those hit scanners and then all of a sudden say, hey, you gotta deal with this next. Jeepers, you're evil. Like, you're a full-on supervillain. Oh my gosh. Oh, I didn't think I was going to pull that one off, but as hard as these maps are, it is a good accomplishment when you can beat a X Dark Master X map, because they're always epic. Alright, I think there's a way back if I wanted to go back for some reason, but I don't want to go back. So I don't know why I did that. But yeah, that was a hard map. I guess it is possible, but I think there's a bit of luck involved in that. Alright. Alrighty. Now we got Claustrophobia by this guy. What's the name? 83 monsters and no secrets.
Ooh, I'm sleepy.
Alright. Oh, it keeps going, eh? Oh yeah, it's one of these kind of things. Moses, is that like the whole roster just about? Oh, there's an armor here. Okay. Now I'm looking around, I don't know. Is there a button? No secrets. That was pretty epic though, whatever just happened. Alright. The only reason why I killed him cheesily like that was because I thought maybe I had to and it would open something, but I'm still stuck in here. What do I do, you guys? Oh, fuck. Apparently that just happens. Where's my rocket launcher, though? Thank you. Okay, that was cool. I didn't even see when I picked up the rocket launcher, but I guess I had it in my pocket this whole time. Alright, we're moving right along. Astro X again. Alright. Okay. That's a lot of monsters for 25 minutes, man. Jeepers. Why'd I open that door? Where's my weapons, though? Oh, there's one. Get him. Her. Get her. Yeah, they got her. Good. Give me that. Now I'll start killing these guys, hopefully. That's why I didn't grab the super shotgun right away, because I knew that things are gonna get fucked up if I did. Never use a rocket launcher against these guys, eh? It's not a good idea. Thank you. Hey, Quinny. How's it going, bud? My cat Quinn just... Oh, that's Charlie. I don't know who my cats are. I thought I seen a box of shells. There it is. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Alright, so we got all the secrets. We just have about 70 monsters or something. This looks like an inviting arena. Who's burning me? I don't even see him. Oh, fuck. Okay. Panic save because I don't want to die after all that. Friggin' Archvile resurrected the guy from down there. How many left, you guys? Okay, not too many. Stay distracted, please. He's no longer distracted. Holy crap, you guys, we did it. That was pretty cool. I can't believe, did I survive that one? I don't even remember. Oh man, pretty happy with the way that turned out. Where do I go? That's not the exit. Oh, there's a button right there. Okay. What are we on? I don't even know. Oh, Azerty, hello. Okay, I think we can do it. I'm getting tired, but we're gonna do it anyway. 18, not bad. Nice try, guy. Alright, that's that one. That was a nice quick one. Blasphemy. Alright, oh, Karamoha, bacon guy. Lava place, let's try it. What do we got? 31 monsters? I always like your atmosphere and feel of your map. They're always kind of like, just this oddly happy kind of feeling. What'd I get? Supercharge. Okay, nice. One secret, okay. Oh, Charlie's still on my leg, and I gotta... Charlie, you're crushing my foot. All right. Had to reposition my foot situation. I don't like platforming. Skip that room. That door doesn't open. What about any of these? What's in this room? Oh, another one of those. Hey, fuck off. You little bitch. Oh, this is the same room. I thought there was two rooms and two mancubuses. That's a lot of work for the armor, bud. I guess I do have to do awful platforming. That's my weakness, but I see that there's a portal down there, so... Alright. I can't believe I did it. There we go. Wrong way. Alright, maybe I'm getting a little bit better at platforming. What's the deal with this door? It's a fake door. Alright, what's in here? Oh. Ugh. I gotta press save on that one. That's a sketchy teleporter to who knows where. How am I not dead? Okay. Hold on a minute. Yeah, that's not the exit. There we go. That was a close one. I can't believe I survived that close encounter with the Revenant there, eh? Are we done yet? I'm having fun, but it's a lot of maps to play at once. 29. I think that means 29, 30, 31, 32. Okay. We'll try it. We'll give it a try. Okay, I love it. Hopefully it's quick. Oh boy, I'm just gonna fight a cyber demon. And a revenant, another revenant. Ooh, give me one of these. Let's start with the archvile, I guess. Guess he's gonna be a problem. Well, I don't want to exit. Fight his asshole. Oh, no way. What'd I do there? Fucked that up, eh? I had that situation in the bag and then I tripped over my shoelace. No health in this map, I don't think. Oh, never mind. I gotta do all that stuff over again. Get this guy to fight the other guys. Oh, plenty of health in this map. Where's the cyber dude? There he is. That was a better version of what I was supposed to do. Alright. I thought that was going to be a door that didn't open. Walter Confetti's Frontier of the Living. This is going to be... Oh, if this is an Icon of Sin type map. It probably is. Everybody just has to end with the Icon of Sin. Which I hate so much. Out of my fucking way, door. That's a lot of stuff happening there. Thank you. The imp is dunzo. Super dunzo. Oh, there's fucking that happening. One last chance for infighting. And then I guess I better just run out there and see what happens, eh? That's what I thought. They can come get me, but they're not cooperating. The hard part is the revenants out there. I'd like them to fight the Hell Knights and just murder themselves already. I do like this premise so far. I have a limited amount of resources here. A limited amount of fighting room if they start to get in here. Bastard. Clawed my fucking face off. Alright, let's make another run for it. Where are those revenants at? They gotta get dead already. Thank you. Alright, now I'm ready to maybe go out there carefully. Ah, there's so many projectiles happening. Not some fat guys. Maybe the fat guys will help me fight the other guys. Back to my room. Alright. What are we working with now? There's still about 30 some monsters here. I like to go in the acid, but I don't know if that'll kill me or not. There's also those fat guys. I'd love them to shoot up here and fight the Hell Knights. What do you think? Is that gonna happen? Nah, they're at the wrong altitude. Also, I hate that there's a revenant down there too. I don't know what to do here. I don't see any evidence of a teleporter. I do have a rocket launcher though, holy shit. How come I don't notice when I pick up rocket launchers? I'm bad at that. I'll pick up something and I have it in my pocket the whole time, and I'm like, I want one of these, and I have it, and I've always had it. Alright, we must get that friggin' revenant. I don't know how we're gonna do it. I hate it. I hate that revenant. Ooh, a BFG. I know if I go down there, I'm gonna not be able to come back up, is the problem. I think I got it. Perfect. Alright, let's pick up the BFG and see what happens, eh? I know shit's gonna happen. You just know it. Okay, there's apparently a archvile down there too. Ah. I want to get on that archvile ledge. What does this button do? Who knows, eh? That's a sketchy, easy ledge to miss. Oh. One monster left. I don't think we need the invulnerability. So there was a way back the whole time. That would have been good to know. Burp. Alright, let's try that again. Botched it. Oh my gosh, what am I doing, you guys? Maybe I do need that invulnerability. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Alright, I think we got two more. General Rainbow Bacon. What do we got here now? General Rainbow Bacon. This is a weird one, okay. Oh, fuck, no. Well, that guy took a shortcut. All right, let's press this button and see what happens. Frig off! Why did that sound like a once-only lift? Why is things moving? One secret, I guess. Oh, hello. I like this secret a lot. Now what do I do? This is annoying. I don't know what to do. Oh, I do that, I guess. Here goes nothing. Still not done. Holy shit. Oh my god, I was trying to move around the fucking guy. Alright, this map took a turn. Luckily, because the way the map is designed and the way monsters move, they're gonna funnel in this way. Maybe I'll have a chance. Well, maybe not. I'm out of ammo, almost? How many's left? Okay, we did it. That was a sketchy ending there. Alright, I think we got one more left. Six. Okay. This is the finale, everybody. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, right. He didn't hit me. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, hello. How am I gonna get out there? Oh my god! I can't believe I pulled that off. I've been doing really good at that lately. The two-shot and the things, you know? I'm just gonna blast whatever's in here. Missed them horribly. Alright, what a great way to end the set. I think we're done. I think we did it all. Alright. Oh. Alright, that's the way the set really ends, I guess. Anyway, I had a great time, and I hope my mic works. So, if it didn't work, I'm not going to rewatch my own video. I mean, it's too much. Just leave a comment if my mic sucks still, but I tried to fix it. Anyway, great times. I had a lot of fun, you guys. Good times. We're done.